Now this is the StartPro V8i. So there are different versions. See the version tumhala diste StartPro V8i Select Series 4. Okay. So some of you may have Select Series 6 also. That is the latest version of this one V8i. Then still latest it is one of the version is StartPro Connect Edition. Okay. So you can use that one also. Okay. जे इंस्टॉल केलेलं आहे ते तुम्ही रेफर करू शकता. नाउ वन्स यू ओपन द स्टार्ट विंडो सो हियर लेफ्ट साइड यू विल सी नंबर ऑफ कमांड्स दैट इज न्यू प्रोजेक्ट. व्हेनेवर यू वांट टू गो फॉर द न्यू प्रोजेक्ट फॉर द न्यू फाइल कैन से एनालिसिस एंड डिजाइन देन ओपन प्रोजेक्ट एक्झिस्टेड फाइल कैन बी ओपन देन प्रोजेक्ट ओपन फ्रॉम प्रोजेक्ट वाइज. ओके so we can give the some group of the files project wise then we can open from this one and configuration how much was it it's very important task this configuration I will explain this one then backup manager so at every 5 minutes you can give the time every 5 minutes or 10 minutes 3 minutes stat will ask you one by pop up one window whether you want to save the file. Okay, frequently it will ask, you can set up the time frequently you will ask whenever you are working so that your that whatever the model you have prepared so that will be saved automatically after every periodical time. Okay, once you give this time for this command then license management it is as per the license part of this Bentley software. Okay, so this software is developed by the Bentley. Okay, that is American company. These are helps topics and here is one more command is there. There is one window is there, license configurations. You can see. So all the country codes are here. Okay. So you have to, once you open the StartPro window, you have to select the design code for which continental you are designing. It means, say you are designing the project from India or you are designing the a project which will be executed from other country codes like British or you can say US etc. Accordingly you have to select that code. Okay, so by default I will select this one. So if you have not selected this one, these codes you are not activated, your design will not be executed. Okay, analysis will be done. So this is the STAT is the machine or it a tool. Okay, it is just programming. Okay, analysis will be done but design will not be executed once you give this command. Okay, so I will select this Indian code. Okay, by default Indian code select kele. So what I told here, that is configuration. You can click this one configuration. So it is very important. Okay, configuration madhe sagle tumhala Windows commands distan. So global orientation axis. Say in the StartPro by default vertical axis is Y axis. If you want to change that vertical axis, you can change up to the Z up etc. Because if you go for the ETABS or SAP or SAFE, so that is developed by Computer Science Structures. Okay, so in that software by default Z is up, but instead by default Y is up, Y axis is upward. Okay, then remaining background color can change. Default is white color. You can change the background as a black. Okay, then file options, you can see this one, working directory. So by default working directory, so what is this? So here it will, whatever you create a new file, okay, that will be automatically saved in this folder, that is the working directory. Okay, so here it is, default it one it is local, it is temperature. You can give this file by clicking this one. Okay, I will select the working directory like E. Okay, so accept, apply, or you can say here you can change this one also. That is the working path. You can say default I selected that one. Punna tumhi change karu shakta jyavas tumhi file create karnar hai next time tumhala dakhavto tithe punna te path vagere vicharnar. Sorry, default design code. What is default design code? Whenever you are going for the steel design, IS 800-2007 limit state code. Why? Because I have selected here as an Indian. Okay. Suppose if you select here multiple design codes, here will be, there will be options, okay, like this options will be there, so you can select that one. Okay, now RCC IS456, so this is aluminium US code is there. So for the other codes you can go for this one. So for the timber and shear wall design, etc., you can go for the other codes also. IS456, that is the for shear wall design. Okay, any aluminium side Indian code nahi hai, so generally we accept this one standard mode, that is the US code. Okay, so everything you can go for section table for all the Indian for all the country section tables are present here. You can see all the Indian sections, other sections. HMO the base unit jai, this is very important. Okay, whenever you install the software, so it will ask the base unit. इतना तुम्ही इंस्टॉल करताना मेट्रिक जर प्लेस केला असेल तर बाय डिफॉल्ट हा मेट्रिक येणार आहे. हा कंपल्सरी पाहिजे. इथं तुम्ही इंग्लिश केले आणि आज तुम्ही जे काही मीटर म्हणून कन्सिडर करून डायमेन्शन जर टाकले तर ते काय होणार आहे, मीटरच्या ऐवजी इंचेस मध्ये जाणार आणि तुमचे ज्योमेट्री पूर्ण डायमेन्शन डायग्राम सगळं चेंज होणार. सो ऑब्व्हियसली कॉन्फिगरेशन मध्ये ज्या वेळेस तुम्ही ओपन करता स्टार्ट करू, कॉन्फिगरेशन मध्ये जाऊन हा चेक करायचा. यू हॅव टू सी दॅट द बेस युनिट इज मॅट्रिक. Then only you can go for the further can say operations of the file. Okay, so that is the configuration. Now we'll go for the inside new project geto. So here you can see space structure. So the load can be transferred in the three directions, plane, frame. Load is transferred or load is applied in the two directions only. Then floor, it is for the surface area like slab or raft footing. For that you can model. And this is the truss model. So I will go for the space frame. Okay, so I will see here, I will type beam number one. Okay, it's simple beam getar me. Now here again it will ask the location, so E, so that is folder, you can select change the folder also. Let me change color again. I will see start file. Okay. Okay, whenever you go for the default as a metric configuration madhe, tar ithe tumhala kay disate, length is in meters and force it is in kilonewton. Okay, by default if you change there in English, okay, here length will be in inches or feet and force will be in pounds. Okay, can go for this next one. Here there are five ways to model the structure or can say file in the STAAD Pro. Okay, tamadhe kutla kutla ahet, you can see first option is add beam. Okay, what is add beam option? You have to create the two nodes. Okay, so if you want to create the beam, you have to create first two nodes then join the beam, so that is add beam option. Okay, it means element wise you can model the structure. Okay, that is the very basic methodology of the creating the geometry in the STAAD Pro, that is add beam. Okay, second it is add plate. Say whenever you are analyzing say slab, or you can say you are analyzing some retaining wall, or you are analyzing only shear wall, you can go for the plate element. Jitha tumhala wall type plate element analysis karaycha ahe, so you can go for plate element, add plate. Then add solid, third option is add solid. So if you are analyzing the finite element analysis of a particular part element of the structure, so you are dividing that structure element into number of small cubes or solids, you can go for this add solid option and you can model. Okay, here is one more option, open structure wizard. Ithe tumhala diste mi yala click kele tar ithe tumhala back side la various type che काही रेडीमेड मॉडेल दिसतात, त्यामध्ये बरेच काही आहेत, ट्रसेस आहेत, फ्रेम्स आहेत, बीम्स आहेत, कंटिन्युअस बीम्स आहेत, बंकर्स आहेत, सिलोज आहेत, वॉटर टँक्स आहेत. ओके, सो दीज आर सम रेडीमेड मॉडेल्स. डायरेक्टली यू कॅन गिव द स्पेसिफिकेशन्स टू क्रिएट युअर मॉडेल इमिजिएटली. ओके, सो विद इन शॉर्ट स्पॅन यू कॅन जनरेट द मॉडेल ऑर यू कॅन क्रिएट द ज्योमेट्री ऑफ द स्ट्रक्चर इन द स्टार्ट प्रो बाय युजिंग दिस ओपन स्ट्रक्चर विजार्ड कमांड. बट if it is generally it is some symmetry type of element is there, you can go for this one, and for variations you cannot go, you have to go for the basic model. Okay, otherwise create this one, then afterwards you can go on changing, that is also applicable. Okay, Then one more window, it is one more type, it is open start editor, the very effective tool in this software. So that cannot be found anywhere in the other software, that is start editor. So what is this one? Whenever you are modeling the element file structure in the start pro, so there will be at the background one file, input file is automatically created, so that is called as start. Okay, so as I said, this is the program. C programming types केले असतो. जसं तुम्ही इनपुट देणार सेम तसंच त्याला कमांड्स घेतल्यानंतर आउटपुट तुम्हाला मिळणार. ओके, सो दिस इज द मशीन ऑर टूल. वॉट आर यू आर गिविंग इनपुट द सेम इन द फॉर्म ऑफ द कमांड्स एंड एव्हरीथिंग इट विल गिव द आउटपुट. सो वी कांट से दॅट स्टार्ट इज रॉंग, स्टार्ट रिझल्ट रॉंग देतो असं काहीच आपल्याला म्हणता येत नाहीये. इफ युअर इनपुट्स आर करेक्ट देन आउटपुट विल बी इट विल बी करेक्ट. So that input file is created at the background. So as you go on proceeding the modeling, geometry modeling loading in this start main window, at the background one input file is created. Okay, suppose for a particular element I want to change some parameters. Okay, so either you can go for that zooming that particular element and go on change, so that will give some simple structure, so that it will be very easy. But if it is huge structure असेल तर इट विल बी कॉम्प्लिकेटेड. सो इन सच केस व्हाट यू हैव टू गो, ओपन स्टार एडिटर, गो फॉर दैट पर्टिक्युलर मेंबर, चेंज व्हाट आर द पैरामीटर यू वांट एंड जस्ट सेव. ऑटोमेटिकली दैट चेंज विल बी ऑब्जर्व्ड इन द ओरिजिनल मेन विंडो ऑफ द स्टार प्रूफ ऑफ द मॉडल. ओके, सो दैट इज ओपन स्टार एडिटर कमांड. ओके, आई विल शो यू आफ्टर वन कंप्लीट बीम एनालिसिस. आई विल शो दिस ओपन एडिटर फाइल ऑल्सो. आई विल एक्सप्लेन ऑल द टर्म्स in this open editor, so that whenever you want to change some parameters you can change that one and it will be observed in the main window. And this is edit job information, so that is nothing, that is the details of the entire file or project work. Okay, so I will go for this one, add beam, then finish. सायमल्टेनियसली जर तुमच्याकडे स्टार ओपन असेल, स्टार वगैरे इन्स्टॉल केले असेल तर ओपन करून बघा. जसं मी मॉडेलिंग करतो तसं तुम्ही पण केलं तरी चालेल. सो प्रॅक्टिस करताना तुम्हाला प्रॉब्लेम्स जास्त येणार, कारण इफ यू आर न्यू ऑर बिगिनर टू दिस स्टार प्रो, सो यू विल गेट कन्फ्युजन. सो वेअर आर द कमांड्स एव्हरीथिंग. सो इन सच केस सायमल्टेनियसली जर तुम्ही मॉडेलिंग केलं तर इट विल बी बेटर. ओके, now this is the main window of the start pro. So whenever open this one, okay, ha 3d madhe dishe tumhala. So if I will explain, ek tumhala grid pattern dishto. Okay, so grids are at a spacing of 1 meter. So here you can see that the grid spacing, it is option snap node or beam. So this is a default grading. Okay, so what this shows, x and y, so along x direction and y direction, so grid spacings are, that is 1 that is 1 meter 1 meter. So here is x and this is y. Okay, so if you want to increase, can increase. So you can see along x direction the spacing of grids is 2. Okay, and y it is 1. If you can change on y also like this. Okay, so when it is useful this grid command, if your geometry it is within this grids, you can directly model. Okay, just go on clicking, it will be model is prepared. Okay, so that is the grid command. Suppose how many grid commands ek ek meter la dilela hai, right? So what here it shows, if I go for 2, okay, ith grid ahe 1 meter la grid ahe, it is there, but this numbers whatever the spacing is shown, it is at 2 meter spacing. Okay, so that is frequency, it is shown on the respective second, fourth, etc. on this grid line. So I will show one. Suppose I want to change this grid line spacing, instead of 1 meter I want to go for 0.5, that is grid spacing. You can change here, that is edit. Okay, edit mode zone, the change karu shakta along, so xy plane. Okay, along xy plane, this is the origin of the grid 000. Now here you can change the spacing, so I will go for along x-axis, that is 0.5 meter. Same, keeping this y-axis same, right? X-axis la change kele. So same 10 grid lines are at now spacing of 0.5. Say if your model beam is spacing 2.5 meter, click 0 and click 2.5, your beam is created. Okay. That is the add beam option. Okay. I will say 1. Again, put the same. So is it clear? Grid option to change kar shakta. Suppose mala vatla ki mala origin change karai chay. So I want to change the origin of the grid. You can give this coordinate answer. Suppose I will give here 2 meter. Okay. So what it shows here, origin coordinate 2 pasun chalu zalele, right? 2, 3, 4, 5, something. So likewise, you can change. Sometimes it is required whenever you are going for the origin, change in the origin. Okay. So that is the grid option. Okay. Idha tumhala ek tumhala diste will show. Idha views commands distat. Sagle command me explain karnar hai. This is lagel tasa apan me command explain karto. So here we will show the view commands. So yellow hatching, it will show the observed view in this main window. So this is called as main window of the start point. Okay. And this is the data area or data. Okay. And this is the page. Okay. Page area. Idhar chethi me click karta, tala related data area idhar tumhala yenar hai. Okay. So I will show after one. So this is front view, view from Z plus. X plane, a Y plane, and Z is perpendicular. Front view is ala. So you can say it is back view. View from Z minus. Okay. Back side se tumhala cube J hai. A cube hai. Ita bagitle apan back side sa, there is Z minus. Then this is left side elevation. This is right side elevation. Okay. This is top view, this is bottom view, and this is 3D. Okay. Element model kelavar, modeling kelavar tumhala sagle views tumhala disatil. Okay, that is the clear. Now I will show here option is there, snap node or beam. So I will click on this one. Okay, it crosses tumhala. Now cross indicates, now you have to select the node. Now first you have to add beam option indicates that first you have to create the nodes, then join the two nodes that will create the beam. But here in this snap node beam option, it will give directly, just create the node, it will be directly automatically create the beam. That is the snap node beam option. So I will go for origin. Hala click kara, node creates hala ani tala continuously beam pan tala connect hala. Okay. So where I want to stop? So I will go for 6 meter beam. So I will click on this 6 meter grid line. Click here. Another node is created. Okay. Now beam of 6 meter has been created. Still, if you want to go for continue 8 or 10, you can go for that one. Or from the 6 meter acres beam shelter, press escape. Escape press karam. Okay. So command this vanish on array. So that is the 6 meter beam is created by default. By default, ha cursor je tumhala diste, okay, cursor je diste to beam cursor asnar hai, beam cursor. Okay, what is shown here, the on this left side, ha node cursor hai. Okay, node cursor manje kay selection sathi. So this cursor can be selected. Now I have selected this node cursor, it is activated. Now what it will show, one arrow plus dot, it means that you are selecting the node only. So I will select this node. Select zala jar mi beam la click kele tar select honar nahi because it is the node cursor. So selected here node cursor, first node. And when you are going for the multiple selection, pahila node select kele ani dusra node pan mala select karayacha, if you want to go for this one, you have to press control over the keyboard. Okay, control over the keyboard and press this one. Otherwise, the first one selected, it will get deselect. Okay. Control option, you have to press for the multi selection of the elements, maybe nodes or beams or plates, whatever it may be. Okay. Now here nodes are selected because node cursor is activated. Second one is beam cursor. I will select beam cursor. Click this one. Beam cursor is activated. Now node will get disvanished. That is vanishes node cursor. The next one is plate cursor. The plate model killer cell for slab or shear walls. Some shell element or plate element can go for this one. Then surface cursor. If you are modeled that is slab by using this surface command, you can go for this. In solid commands, it is 8-noded, 6-noded prism element, 8-noded, that is cube or solid element. Then solid cursor, and geometry cursor like this. So all these are the selection commands. Selection commands. These are the cursors. Okay. Now. This is beam has been created. Okay. Yeah, beam cursor me click kele or cursor move kele. What it will show? This is green line. First part will indicate green color. Last part indicate blue color. Central one, it is the red color. So what does it indicate? The first green part, it is the starting portion. Then in blue color, it is the ending portion. And the R is the So red color, it is the middle one. Okay. So why it is needed this color combination? It indicates the starting node and end node of the element or member or beam. Okay. Sometimes whenever you go for the results observation like tension or compression forces. Okay. So what is the nature of force in the member? So we can decide from the starting node of the member. Starting node la J kai. Nature असेल tension or compression actually force nature असेल तोच पूर्ण entire element मध्ये observed होणार. So that is the use of this color combination. Also if you want to create some node आता या beam मध्ये 6 meter ला घेतले मला 2 meter ला एक node insert करायचा आहे, एक beam create करायचा आहे, node insert करायचा आहे, तर हा starting चा node तुम्हाला important असणार आहे. So you have to go for this color. You have to view the color because there you have to insert the node. You have to give the distance. You have to specify the distance. Suppose if I given the 2 and the starting node is from 6, it will be created from the back side, that is from the end. So that is a problem. Okay, that's why. So this color or starting node is very important in this start. Okay. So this is the beam of 6 meter. It is created, okay, by using this snap node or beam option. Okay, back side let me make it later. You can see the two nodes. This are tumhala XYZ coordinates. XYZ coordinate node number 1. Okay, this is X coordinate 0, 0, 0, XYZ, and node number 2, it is of distance 6 meter and Y0, Z0. Okay, so you can go for another method of the creation of the elements. So we can add here coordinates. Okay. Node coordinates insert kara. Ita tumhala nodes vagere insert kele jail. Suppose I will give 10 meter. Okay. So 10, 0, 0. You can see 10 meter la ita node insert zalele. Right. But so it is not, it is joined to the node number 2. You have to go for again manually creation. Okay. So for that, here is one option, add beams. Or you can go in the geometry also. Geometry add beams. Okay, so I will explain. Sagle top commands from me explain karto. First, I will go for add beams here, and you can select like this. Now beam is created. You can press escape. Okay. So this is one more method to add the beams. So just go on typing the nodes coordinates. Nodes will be created. Then you can use this command add beam node command and go on adding the nodes. You will create, it will create the beams. Okay, so that is another option, another method to create the elements, that is basic element beam, add beam option. The snap node beam laser me close kele, then now it will show only main element, that is the beam. Say I don't want this one, so you can go for this delete, select kara and go for this delete. Yes, this only 6 meter beam. Okay. So here मेन मेनू से कमांड्स आई विल एक्सप्लेन, सो ऑल दिस कैन सी, सो फाइल ओपन क्लोज सेव एलिमेंट सेव एज इंपोर्ट एक्सपोर्ट ओके सो कैन इंपोर्ट फ्रॉम ऑल द अदर सॉफ्टवेयर्स आल्सो स्टार्ट दैट इज ऑटोकैड देन ई टैब्स एक्सेट्रा इनटू दिस स्टार्ट प्रो ऑफ सॉफ्टवेयर एंड यू कैन मेक द चेंजेस एज पर द योर वर्क इन दिस मेथड एंड रिपोर्ट आफ्टर द एंटायर एनालिसिस यू वांट टू गो फॉर द रिजल्ट्स यू कैन गो क्रिएट द report setup and go for the import export of this report okay so recent files okay you can say archives side archives so everything it is on the first command then second main menu it is edit command undo option copy paste and pictures etc and edit input command file okay so that is start editor हा झाला इनपुट कमांड स्टार्ट एडिटर फाईल जे मी फर्स्ट एक्सप्लेन केले होते स्टार्ट एडिटर यूज करून तुम्हाला चेंजेस काही करता येतं कुठल्याही स्ट्रक्चरचे कुठल्याही पोझिशनला सो दिस इज द कमांड सो आय विल अगेन कम बॅक आफ्टर द एंटायर फाईल क्रिएशन सो कारण त्यामध्ये अजून बरेच काही कमांड्स येतील ते सगळं मी एक्सप्लेन करतो व्ह्यू ऑप्शन झूम इन आउट एव्हरीथिंग इट इज मेन्शन हियर इट इज झूम विंडोज डायनॅमिक झूम झूम इन झूम आउट एक्सटेन्स हे सगळे कमांड्स इथं मेन विंडोला इथे दिसते ओके झूम इन अँड आउट कमांड्स ओके ऑल दिस आर दी झूम व्ह्यू कमांड्स देन पॅन व्ह्यू सिलेक्टेड ऑब्जेक्ट्स ओनली मल्टिपल एलिमेंट्स क्रिएट केल्यानंतर हा सिलेक्ट ऑप्शन जे तुम्ही सिलेक्ट करता फक्त त्यालाच दाखवणार आहे की दॅट विल सी आय विल शो ॲट द टाइम ऑफ मल्टिपल बीम्स सिलेक्ट केल्यानंतर तुम्हाला क्रिएट केल्यानंतर तुम्हाला ही कमांड्स वगैरे येईल ओनली सिलेक्टेड ऑब्जेक्ट्स कॅन बी व्ह्यूड बाय दिस कमांड देन होल स्ट्रक्चर ओरिएंटेशन स्ट्रक्चर डायग्राम्स टूल बार्स ओके नाव सी हा टूल बार्समध्ये क्लिक केल्यानंतर इकडे जे काही क्लिक केलेलं आहे इथे सगळे हे टूल्स इथे समोर तुम्हाला स्टँडच्या मेन विंडोमध्ये दिसणार आहेत सो इफ यू टू रिमूव्ह So I will change, you can say rotate, see rotate commands gele itun, jar tumhala pahije asel tar click kara, rotate commands puna ale, all these are the, all 3D views and these are the rotate commands, okay, rotate commands, file rotate commands, so accordingly, hi sagle tumhala je kahi samorche toolbars nako astil, tar tumhi hela uncheck karu shakta, so it will go off and it will give the plain surface, okay, on the plain window on the main start pro window that is toolbars options then 3d rendering after the file creation poorna structure kiwa file je tumhi create karta tala tumhala 3d madhe baghaycha asel tar you can go for the 3d rendering okay then the refresh button ha 3d rendering command ite tumhala diste again on the main window of the start here is also that 3d rendering you can directly go for this कमांड हिअर देन टूल्स टूल्समध्ये बरेच काही कमांड्स आहेत चेक डुप्लिकेट चेक ऑर्फन्स नोट्स और आफ्टर स्ट्रक्चर क्रिएट केल्यानंतर मल्टिपल नोट्स किंवा बीम्स प्लेट्स क्रिएट झाले असेल तर स्टॅट अनालिसिस करताना एरर देणार सो फर्स्ट यू हॅव टू चेक ऑल दिस कमांड्स मल्टिपल दॅट इज नोट्स मेंबर्स प्लेट्स देन गो फॉर द फायनल अनालिसिस so dimension node to node display the commands so hi dimensions command je diste node to node display dimension command there are here also okay this is toolbar it is on the main window of the start ithe pan tumhi click karu shakta suppose mala hi dimension baghaycha hai dimension click kara display mana dimension to view display here single beam hai or can say at the center of each member it will show the dimension 6 meter okay you can go click on remove it will be remove okay that is dimension command suppose if you want to check node to node distance this some of this command is there also in this display node to node distance this command is there okay you can see doni nodes tumhi select kara it will show the 6 meter command रिमूव्ह इथे बाजूला कमांड आहे कॅन क्लिक दिस वन ऑर टूल्समध्ये remove node dimension command, then click this one, it will go off. Okay. There is tools command and there is a query at list we'll use at the time of the further analysis. Okay. Create user table. Suppose stand madhe je kai table set त्यापेक्षा तुम्हाला डिफरंट काहीतरी बिल्टअप सेक्शन तयार करून द्यायचं असेल तर यू टू गो फॉर दिस क्रिएट यूजर टेबल. ओके, त्यात प्रॉपर्टी तुम्हाला डिफाईन करून हा टेबल यूज करायचा आहे. देन सिलेक्ट कमांड्स, सिलेक्ट कमांड्स मी इथे दाखवले नोड कर्सर्स, हे सगळे नोड कर्सर इथे टूल बार इथे दिसते, सेम आर हियर ऑन दी नोड कर्सर्स. देन बीम्स मल्टी सिलेक्शन, बीम्स पॅरल टू एक्स डायरेक्शन, वाय डायरेक्शन, झेड डायरेक्शन, नंबर ऑफ बीम्स असतील स्ट्रक्चरमध्ये तर एक्स वाय झेड डायरेक्शनचे बीम्स सिलेक्ट करायचे असतील तर तुम्ही हे कमांड यूज करू शकता फॉर मल्टी सिलेक्शन. अँड दिस इज द प्लेट्स बाय रेंज एक्स वाय, दॅट इज डायमेन्शन्स, डायमेन्शन तुम्ही रेंज देऊ शकता, फक्त त्या रेंजमधलेच मेंबर सिलेक्ट होतील. देन बाय ग्रुप नेम, देन शो बाय सिलेक्ट बाय ऑल दी नोड्स बीम्स एक्सेट्रा, ऑल दिस कमांड्स आर देअर, सिलेक्शन कमांड्स. ओके, त्यामध्ये जॉमेट्री, जॉमेट्रीमध्ये ॲड बीम, इथे समोर पण दिसतं तुम्हाला ॲड बीम, ॲड बीम आहे, ॲड बीम बिटवीन मिड पॉईंट्स, दिस इज द कमांड, दोन बीम मधल्या मिड पॉईंटला जॉईन करू शकतो. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू क्रिएट द मेंबर, टी सेक्शन यू कॅन क्रिएट बाय ॲड बीम बाय दिस परपेंडिक्युलर ऑप्शन. देन add curved beams, you can create curved beam also. Okay, then the plates, triangle plate kiwa quadrilateral plate tumhi create karu shakta, that is the four nodded plate. Add solid, add surface, then translation repeat. So what is mean by translation repeat? Translation means it is the along xyz translations. Okay, so along xyz direction you can repeat the structure. The same element can be repeated in all these three directions, three axes, that is translation repeat. Circular repeat, along the any degrees, along the 360 degrees with any degree, you can repeat the element, that is circular repeat. Then surface meshing, this is used for finite element analysis. Okay, so your surface can be, it is divided into number of fine elements, that is the generate surface mesh, then a slab or wall connections, then move option, rotate option, mirror option. Okay, all these are the geometry commands. So don members intersect karu shakta tumhi, so there are two members, if two members are there, intersect selected members, you can select this one, merge selected members, don member merge karun ek member karu shakta, so then merge nodes, renumbering. देन एक बीम तुम्ही दोन किंवा नंबर ऑफ बीम्स मध्ये तुम्ही स्प्लिट करू शकता, यू कॅन गिव्ह दिस नोड्स, देन बीम ब्रेक ऍट द सिलेक्टेड नोड, पर्टिक्युलर नोडच्या ठिकाणी तुम्ही बीम ब्रेक करू शकता. ओके, अँड दिस इज रन स्ट्रक्चर विझार्ड. सो इनिशियली कमांड्स मी एक्सप्लेन करताना, फाईल क्रिएट करताना तुम्हाला सांगितले, देर इज वन मोर मेथड टू क्रिएट दी, दॅट इज दिस जॉमेट्री बाय दिस स्ट्रक्चर विझार्ड. सो दिस इज द रन स्ट्रक्चर विझार्ड, इफ आय क्लिक दिस वन, सो इट विल शो. So this is the run structure wizard. Here you can see these are the default trusses, ready-made models. So ready-made frames, surface, plate elements, solid elements, composite models, then you can import the AutoCAD files and Visual Basic macro files also. Okay. This is the ready-made structure. Okay. Commands madhe, all these are the commands you can give. Member property, what we have to give the commands, so we have to give the properties or section dimensions to the members, that is one a basic command. Then support conditions, then member specifications, anything is there, that member specifications, you can see hub plate sati, a surface sati, member property, prismatic section, steel table, so all the country codes are there, aluminium, tapered, etc. Then material property can give, geometric constants can give, support specifications, all types of supports are there. Here member specifications, compression tensions, everything can give, particular specifications, plate element specification, everything, master slave joint. Tachanantar, these are the basic commands, it means it is the property, support and everything specifications. देन यू हैव टू फॉलो द लोडिंग कमांड्स की लोड मध्ये कुठले कुठले द्यायचे आहेत. दीज आर द बेसिक टाइप ऑफ ऑल द लोड्स एज वेल एज सम हायर ऑर्डर लोड्स आर देअर. व्हीकल लोड, टाइम हिस्ट्री, विंड लोड एनालिसिस, सिस्मिक एनालिसिस, एवरीथिंग. सो एज पर ऑल द कंट्री कोड्स कैन गिव. देन लोड कॉम्बिनेशन्स, ऑटोमेटिक लोड कॉम्बिनेशन्स. ओके, लोडिंग झाल्यानंतर व्हाट वी गो फॉर एनालिसिस. वी कैन गो फॉर एनालिसिस, परफॉर्म एनालिसिस, हायर ऑर्डर एनालिसिस लाइक पी डेल्टा, नॉन लिनियर परफॉर्म, ऑल द बेसिक केबल एनालिसिस, एवरीथिंग इट इज मेंशन हियर, पुश ओवर एनालिसिस एक्सेट्रा. These are the higher order analysis for the seismic actions can perform. Then post analysis print analysis zalavar we can retrieve all the results, displacements, then bending, shear, axial forces, everything by this command. After the analysis, what is remaining now? It is design. Okay, aluminum design, concrete design, steel and timber design as per your material. Okay, and these are some miscellaneous commands. You can use this one. Okay, he kela antar. Now last step in this start pro it is analyze, run analysis. Yes, a good commands dil antar. This is the last option, run analysis. The file will be executed. Okay, but there are two options. If you want to go for only analysis, we can give analysis command. Up to analysis command paran dya and directly analyze karan. Only analysis hona. But if you go for design also, so after giving all the design commands for the elements, you can go for now run analysis. Okay, and these are the modeling modes, higher modeling modes. Okay, so these are the main menu. That list agree contents yes till thing. This some more bahar tumhala dista. Okay, ite ek side la dista. Ha property command hai support. Ite je tumhala commands madhe apan baitle. Surface thickness, member property, support, loading. So everything it is property command, support page, specification page, and loading page. Okay. So everything these are all the basic toolbars and tools in the start pro. Now, इतने तुम्हारे modeling mode में यहाँ पर सगड़ कर दो. After the analysis and design, you can go for the post processing mode. This means that there are three modes in the start pro. For each and every file to be executed, first is pre-processing, that is modeling mode. Okay, everything it is modeled so as per up to the loading commands. So design commands paranthe apan he dile. Okay, then analysis, that is processing mode. Start will execute the that is file at the backside by the programming. That is the processing mode, and post-processing mode after the execution of the file, that is the processing. So results extraction like shear, bending, all the deflections, axial forces, then design results. So all these are the post processing command. आता हिते क्लिक केले की execute होणार नाही कारण we have not analyzed the model. Okay. So all these are the basic introduction of the entire this start pro window. But here it is some commands are there. Modeling मध्ये सगळं तुम्हाला दिसतंय. जनरल मध्ये इफ आय गो मटेरियल लोड्स डेफिनेशन सपोर्ट सगळं दिसते. सो गो फॉर मटेरियल कैन सी ऑल द मटेरियल्स आर देअर. स्टील, स्टेनलेस, अल्युमिनियम, कॉन्क्रीट प्रॉपर्टीज. सपोज तुम्हाला मॉडिफाय करायचं आहे कॅन गिव्ह द एडिट. ओके, कॉन्क्रीट मटेरियल गिव्ह द एडिट कॉन्क्रीट मटेरियल कॅन चेंज ऑल दिस प्रॉपर्टीज. ओके, सो वन्स यू सिलेक्ट द मेंबर इट विल बी हायलाइटेड. So that is the, or by default what are there you can keep as it is, but if you want to change, go for edit, or you can go into the start editor command and change the properties of the concrete. Okay. Here you can see all the concrete properties, material property, steel property, stainless steel, aluminium, concrete. There is several properties jahed, e, Young's modulus, Poisson's ratio, density, everything it is shown here. Okay. So you can't change this one here, it is by default. Okay. But if you want to modify these properties, you can go into the start editor, in this start editor, and change. Okay. So that is material command. So material command load and definitions can give the loading, support conditions, specification page, property page. Okay. We can go. This is the, so it is the page area and this is the data area. Yeah, related page la. Suppose we material click kele ki taja related data ite disnar tumhala. Okay. That tumhi change karu shakta ki wo tez tumhani tumhi assign karu shakta. This is the main page area. So you can see general madhe property ale, then geometry, and see all the types of beams, plates, etc. So these are all the geometry मध्ये commands आहेत, beams, plates, surface, सगळे त्याचे properties. आता हे झाल्यानंतर geometry, then analysis, print and design. Okay. So you can see analysis or print commands मध्ये all the types of analysis, perform analysis, that is the basic analysis are there, p delta, pushover, non-linear analysis, everything it is there in the StatPro. So StatPro is very much effective for analysis. So finite analysis will jk assemble tela start pro very much effective hai, but design it will slightly give higher can say uneconomical design can say in the start pro. So hai analysis zala, then last one it is the design click kele ki the sagle codes tumhala yetat. So you can select any one of the code as per your requirement. Okay, suppose if I select IS 800, sorry, I will go for IS 456. Okay, I'm going for steel design. So steel man, this either this thing design a click clear with a steel, concrete, timber, aluminium, everything is there. So if I go for concrete, this is the concrete beam, you can say IS 456. So the respective commands it is that parameters, define parameters, commands. Okay, we'll go for this one at the time of design part when you go for the design. Okay, this is the all the introduction of this basic window of the start. Okay, now firstly I will model. You can see I will show the firstly. Now whatever the commands we require as per our problem, so I will explain directly that one. So each and every command matlab page matlab tumhala explain kele ki. Okay, so it will take so much time if I go for each and every command to be explained. So what we do, as per our the requirement, whatever the command is needed, so I will explain that command. Okay, now this is the beam. Ha beam select kele, now there are two options, two methods. Either you do all the operations by clicking this main menu bar commands here. Suppose it means geometry, add beam karun the click karu shakta, that is one more thing. So this is the base method, because in this main menu all the commands will be there, but sometimes in this outer menu, you can say on this main window of the StatPro, suppose ha commands jar nasatil, ek toolbar jar nasel, then you will get confused. Suppose you have practice on this one, and sometimes by default or some by mistakes, some command toolbar is not highlighted here, you will get confused. So it is better to go in this command. Otherwise always check all the toolbars. So here is there in the view options madhe toolbars click karun sagle by default highlight karayche ani okay kara, mhanje sagle tools tumhala samore disnar ani you can do the practice. Okay, now I have created the beam. Okay, I have created the beam. Now this beam is dimension is 6 meter. Okay, if you want to remove this one, click this one, remove all node to node display distance. Okay, but now koi mala fakt beam cha dimensions by the center la, you can click this one. Okay, display the beam dimension. Okay, if you want to remove this, remove, right, remove this dimension. Now I will show one more command. This is the beam number one. Beam number one, and it is connected between two nodes, node number one and two. Now, how to view? Here is one command: scale. Yes, scale मधे जाऊँ, like click करा. So what will show? It will show all the scales. Scales means what? Its dimensions. Okay, for this, what are the geometry we create? Say force point element point force ला. ये सगळे काही scales आहेत. म्हणजे suppose मी एक 10 kilonewton load दिले. 10 किलोटन लोड चा एरो जे असेल ते एरो कमी पाहिजे जास्त पाहिजे एज पर दिस स्केल डायग्राम यू कैन चेंज दिस वन लोड स्केल रिजल्ट स्केल बेंडिंग शियर एक्चुअल फोर्स टॉर्शन डिस्प्लेसमेंट त्याचे स्केल जे आहे स्केल ऑफ द डायग्राम कमी जास्त करायचं असेल तर यू कैन चेंज ऑल हियर ओके देन लेबल्स व्हाट आर लेबल्स नोड साठी हे सगळे लेबल्स आहेत मीन्स नोड नंबर आय विल क्रिएट Okay, I will click this highlight node number. That will show node numbers. Then beams, I will show beam number. Okay, it will show here. So what it shows the bracket. Bracket मध्ये यन दिसते तुम्हाला के दिसतो. The beam साठी it is B etc. It means that it is a shortcut. What is a shortcut? If I press shift plus N in the main window. त्याला first इथं तुम्हाला main window ला यावं लागेल. हा सगळं तुम्ही आयदर या स्केल मध्ये जाऊन ह्याला क्लिक करा हायलाइट करा अप्लाय ओके करा राईट दिस इज बीम नंबर वन इट इज नो नंबर वन नो नंबर टू इट विल शो हियर ओके और यू कॅन रिमूव्ह दिस वन बाय दिस ऑप्शन्स ओके देन लोड डिस्प्ले ऑप्शन्स लोड व्हॅल्यू बघायचं असेल लोड जे दिले त्याला लोड व्हॅल्यू बी दाखवणार तुम्हाला शिफ्ट प्लस शिफ्ट प्रेस करून हे ब्रॅकेट मध्ये जे काही लेटर्स आहेत त्याला प्रेस केलं की त्याचं रिस्पेक्टिव्ह जे काय असेल कमांड आपण जे देतो ते इथे समोर तुम्हाला हायलाइट होणार ओके दीज आर प्लेट्स सॉलिड्स एव्हरीथिंग प्रॉपर्टीज और मेंबर नंबर मेंबर प्रॉपर्टी हे सगळं तुम्हाला दिसणार आहे त्यामध्ये ओके अप्लाय ओके सो इट इज ऑप्शन अगेन मी काय करतो विदाउट गोइंग टू द स्केल आय विल प्रेस Shift N, it will go off. Shift B, beams, it will go off. तुम्हाला काहीच दिसणार नाही. Again, I will press Shift B, beam number. Shift N, that is node numbers. Okay. So these are the view options. म्हणजे पुढे अजून बरेच काही आहेत स्केल्स मध्ये animations, design results, force or structure, full section. दिल्यावर तुम्हाला दाखवतो. Right. Everything can go for that. Okay. Now. What are the methods? Now we have created the nodes, we have created the beam. Okay. Then next step is we have to go for the property. And a property there. Then next is support there. Next is loading. And next you can go for the analysis. Okay. So I will go for the first property page. Click here. Click here. Property page. Section it is shown here. So it will form. Various types of sections. Section database, it is the steel table. Okay. These are the edit delete commands. Okay. Edit and delete. Then values, you can go for the any properties defined particular values you can mention here. Section database, it is the steel table. Okay. Various country steel tables are available in this command. So if you are going for as per Indian continental, you have to go for the Indian steel table. It is so it will show now you can see steel section cold form steel timber aluminium okay so in that all the American co-American steel tail sections American that is steel joist section that is beams only Australian all country sections are available and for Indian code you can say Indian steel table S shape and I shape it is same that is the S shape it is the I sections then yam shape is also it is a I section but it's having some specific different specifications okay so w shape it is also different specifications this for the wide sections okay wide flange beams etc but only we go for the s shape manje kai it is the our Indian steel table madhe je kai sections ahet te sections astil I yam w they are having the based on the inertia properties of the section differently. T section, channel, angle, tube, pipes, everything, all sections are there. Now you can view the table. So this steel table, this not all the properties of the steel sections. Okay. And here the materials. You can go for double angle sections also. So if I go for double angle sections, you go for double angle sections, ISA, single sections only. If you want to go for longer leg connected back to back, you can give this one. And this clear spacing means gusset plate thickness. Shorter leg back to back, clear spacing means it is gusset plate thickness. Okay. This is star angle arrangement. So accordingly, you can click and assign for the property. So that is all Indian steel table. So truss analysis of the main parts jo hai kasad tusa. This is industrial shade analysis and design. Tyala apan ha section databases vapana. Other materials thickness user table I have explained earlier. I will go for define. Define madhe kay here are some prismatic and non-prismatic sections. Means that circle, rectangle, T section, trapezoidal, all these are there. Tapered section also is there. Means varying sections. Generally, we go for the pre-engineered buildings. Okay. Then tapered tubes. Then assigned profile. It is the general common section without any property. For analysis purpose, it is used. Okay. So this is the angle section you can use. So that will happen. The rectangular section beam study. So for beam, rectangular beam study, so we go for YD. What it shows, YD is the depth of the beam, ZD width of the beam. So we will take this as a 0.3 by 0.6. Okay. So dimensions are here not important. Okay. 0.3 by depth, I will take 600 mm, width is 300. Material. By default material concrete and you change when you go to, so I will go for concrete material, add, close. Okay, here it will show reference section. Here is REF, reference section 1. It will show here R1. What is that R1? Reference section 1, its properties are rectangular section 300 by 600 mm. Okay, and material is of concrete. So I will click this one. So there are 4 assigning methods. Pahila method ka hai, assign to selected beams. Suppose multiple beams are still elements are still there. Tya madle ja beam la tumhala dyaycha asel only tevdes beams select kele tar ha option highlight honar. So that is assigned to selected beams only you can give this property. Second, use cursor to assign. So what this cursor shows, you can click this one, assign, and for one by one for this section or for the elements we can assign this property. That is use cursor to assign command. Third is there, assign to edit list. Okay, so if you know the number of beams, that's the beam numbers, and for which beam numbers you have to give this property, you can type here like beam number 1, beam number 2, beam number 5, like this. Okay, and assign only for those beams it will be highlighted or it will be assigned. And last option is there, fourth option of assignment, assign to view. It means that whatever all the geometry or elements are there, you are viewing in this main window of start proof. So it will be assigned to all these sections. That is the assign to view. That is the fourth assignment command. Okay. Now, if I go for this use cursor command or assign to view command, right now, because there's only one beam in this main window, so it is same. So I will go for assign to view command, assign. Yes, this is the R1. This is beam number 1. It is R1. What is R1? Reference 1, that is section reference 1, that is rectangular section 300 by 600 mm concrete material. Okay, then close this one. Property assign. If you want to see, if you want to observe, here is the 3D rendering view. I'll click kara asunik window to mali cell, that is beam study. Now a single element we are modeling, so all these commands are repeated. It will be applied for all the entire multi-storage structure also, but is in the it will be in the large scale. Okay, large elements will be there. here is the width is 300, depth is 600, and span length is 6 meter. Okay, this is the rectangular beam. Okay, you can close this one. जर कोणाला वाटलं असेल नको मला तिथे रेंडरिंग बघायचं नाही, इथेच मला मेन विंडो मध्ये सेक्शन दिसायला पाहिजे. ओके, सो गो फॉर 3D. हियर कॅन गो फॉर स्केल. स्केल मध्ये गेल्यानंतर तर स्ट्रक्चर एक कमांड आहे, त्याला क्लिक करा. इथे दिसते 3D सेक्शन्स. ओके, 3D सेक्शन्स कॅन गिव फुल सेक्शन. सो फुल सेक्शन दिले की तुम्हाला अप्लाय ओके करा. इथे मेन विंडोला फुल सेक्शन दिसतो, बट मला सेंटर लाईन डायग्राम पाहिजे विथ फुल सेक्शन. कॅन गो फॉर सेंटर लाईन डायग्राम लाईक दिस. फक्त आउटर लाईन तुम्हाला दिसणार आहे अलॉंग विथ सेंटर लाईन दिस मेन ऍक्सिस डायग्राम. ओके, यू कॅन व्ह्यू चेंज चेंज द कलर ऑल्सो. बीम साठी डिफॉल्ट कलर हा दिलाय ग्रे वगैरे, यू कॅन चेंज दिस कलर ऑल्सो. डिफॉल्ट साठी हा बीम साठी हा कलर आहे. सपोज तुम्हाला बीम्स अँड कॉलम्स डिफर करायचे, त्याचे डिफरन्सिएशन करायचे बाय कलर कॉम्बिनेशन, यू कॅन गिव्ह बीम साठी हे कलर्स देऊ शकता तुम्ही. देन अदर प्रॉपर्टी साठी प्लेट सॉलिड किंवा सर्फेस साठी तुम्ही वेगळे कलर देऊ शकता. यू हॅव टू डिफाईन हिअर अँड ऍड दॅट पर्टिक्युलर कमांड फॉर दी बीम्स अँड कॉलम्स डिफरन्सिएशन. सो फ्रेम्सच्या वेळेस आपण हे कलर चेंज वगैरे आपण बघू शकतो. सो दीज आर दी view commands, solid commands, etc. Okay, then next command is it is support. So hi nako aplyala concrete design later on support page. Okay, support page madhe create support kara. Now you can create all these types of the supports. Pahila by default kay dise tumhala fixed, nantar pin. पिन म्हणजे फिक्स्ड म्हणजे काय. नाव हिअर कॅन सी हा मेन महत्वाचा आहे. काही सपोर्ट्सला हे चेंज दिसतो तुम्हाला. रिस्ट्रेंट मीन्स वॉट. रिस्ट्रेंट इट मीन्स इट इज नॉट अलाउड. ओके, इट इज नॉट अलाउड इट मीन्स इट इज देअर, इट इज प्रेझेंट, इट इज अपोज दॅट इज द रिस्ट्रेंट. इट मीन्स इट इज द अवेलेबल. सो इट इज फोर्स. फिक्स सपोर्टला काय असणार आहे, 3 रिॲक्शन्स, 3 moments are available at the fixed support. These are the restraints. Restraints. Restraint means it is restricted and these are forces are available. So fx is there, fy is there, fz is there, mx, my, mz are there. But if I go for pinla, pinla kya asto, only reactions will be there, moments will not be there. So what are the restraints? Restraints are fx, fy, fz. They are present, but all these moments are not present. So it is the released. Moments are released, only reactions are present, that is the restraints. Those reactions or moments which are present at the support, those are called as the restraints. Okay, now here fix the but, it has a command I fixed ahead, but what, these are the commands. Okay, so you can give any other support other than fixed and hinge support. Okay, so for that what we have to check. Suppose I want to give only vertical simple support. So what I have to release in case of simple support, only vertical reaction will be there. Remaining all the reactions in two directions as well as three moments are not there, they are zero. So it means they are released. So I will release fx, I will release fz, mx, my, mz. It is released, and if I add, that will act as a simple support. Okay, but what is the speciality of this fixed but here? Defined spring. So as soil condition will be changed, like black cotton soil, etc., or there will be compression tension, spring action, or if you want to model, if you want to consider those a subgrade reaction below the support, you can specify here. For that this command is used, that is fixed but. Okay, is clear? Soil condition consider karun tumhala support dyaycha asel tar he tumhi command use karu shakta, that is fixed but. बट मला नको आहे, सॉइल कंडिशन्स काही गरज नाही आहे, फक्त मला सिम्पल सपोर्ट द्यायचं आहे किंवा अदर डायरेक्शनला जे रिक्वायर्ड आहे ते सपोर्ट द्यायचं आहे. यू कॅन गो फॉर एनफोर्स्ड, एनफोर्स्ड बट और सॉरी एनफोर्स्ड अँड फिक्स्ड आर सेम. कॅन सी एनफोर्स्ड अँड फिक्स्ड आर सेम, जस्ट लाईक अ फिक्स्ड सपोर्ट. बट एनफोर्स्ड बटमध्ये तुम्हाला जे पाहिजे ते रिलीज करू शकता. सिम्पल सपोर्ट द्यायचं आहे व्हर्टिकल डायरेक्शनला, मोमेंट्स रिलीज करा, एफजेड रिॲक्शन रिलीज करा, एफएक्स रिॲक्शन रिलीज करा. मग हा काय होतो, इट विल गिव व्हर्टिकल रिॲक्शन, व्हर्टिकल सिम्पल सपोर्ट. सपोज सपोर्ट हॉरिझॉन्टल आहे, सिम्पल सपोर्ट आहे हॉरिझॉन्टल आहे, तर काय करा, हॉरिझॉन्टल रिॲक्शन येणार आहे, एफएक्स विल बी देअर बट एफ वाय इज रिलीज. ओके, सो दिस इंडिकेट्स द सिम्पल सपोर्ट इन लॅटरल डायरेक्शन, इन एक्स डायरेक्शन. सपोज इफ यू टू गिव्ह द सिम्पल सपोर्ट इन दिस झेड डायरेक्शन, FX release, FY release, the upside is present. So that is the simple support in the lateral direction. Break.
Break. Break.
Okay, so that is the support condition. You can see multilinear spring commands for soil structure interaction, foundation commands, incline support the HSL, so you can do this one. Then tension compression spring support the HSL, then you can do this one. Okay, now for this what I will do, simple support the HSL, I will go for enforced but vertical simple support, add kele, click this one. Now we can again go for ascent view also, because this support will be ascent only at the nodes. There are only two nodes, you can give the two supports, or you can give use cursor to assign. Ata tumhala assigning this thing, this first one, this is the second one. Okay, so this is simple support, simply supported beam. Okay, so that is the commands. So now I will take 2 minutes break. If you have any doubts, any questions, we can ask. Otherwise we'll go again remaining part, loading and analysis. The first session आहे, सगळं मेन विंडो एक्सप्लेन करायला मला वेळ लागला. आता हाच प्रोसिजर आपण कंटिन्यू फॉलो करणार. ओके, दॅट इज हायरार्की ऑफ द कमांड्स इन स्टार्ट प्रो विल बी फर्स्ट जनरेशन ऑफ द नोड्स ऑर बीम्स, दॅट इज द ज्योमेट्री कमांड्स मॉडेल क्रिएशन. Then we go for the property, specific property that is assignment, then support creation, support assignment, then specification if any. Suppose if you are analyzing the tension compression member, that is truss member, you have to give specification, or moment release command in case of the multi-storied structure, you have to release the moments at some locations. Moment release command, that is specifications, and last one is loading. So after the loading you will shift to the analysis, then you can go for the design. Okay,
sir, there are the class sir.
Okay, we'll continue the next part. So after this support, now specification, now right now we don't use, so I will go for the loading. Okay. So loading with the baras kai commands, I can give here geometry commands, loading, okay, definitions. These are for higher order analysis, you can say special type of loading. Then you can view here vehicle loading. You can see vehicle loading, time history analysis, wind load, snow load, everything. So we'll go for primary load. Okay, karna aapka primary load hai. So primary load, yeah, either you can go this primary load or here loading la click kele ki ha window yenar hai. So definitions you can see all this various load analysis, but I will go for load case details and yachyamadhye I will go add. Add calendar, what will show here? Primary load. Now we are adding. Okay. So which is that primary load? So in case of multiple type of the very different loads like dead load, live load, wind load, I can type here DL for dead load. Okay. And it mentioned this still. What is the loading type? Here all the loading types are mentioned. Now it must be done. It is compulsory. Whenever you are specifying this is as a dead load, you have to give this dead load, because if you are using auto load combination here. The auto load combination. So as per our Indian code, it will generate the load combinations considering this load case as a dead load. And say another load you are mentioned as a live load. You have to mention this as a live load. So you can add so that this auto load combination will consider this load as a dead load, live load as a differentiation. Okay. So right now, what I will do? This is the problem. Just one simple problem, simply supported beam with some central point load. So I will not give any loading type. We don't know. A kutla load I might name. Just a point load, a 40 kN load consider. And here I will give as a load case 1 by default. Okay. Default ha load case 1 as to I will add as it is, then close. Now one more thing. In this load case, okay, I will explain. Load case la click kara, okay, tamadhe punna add karayche. So in this load case 1, you can add these number of the loads. Self weight don't add here. Current apan ek problem getle 40 kN load on this beam, we don't know. Cell including self weight, that may be the 40 kN. It is not mentioned. Suppose if it is mentioned excluding, now you have to give this self weight command. That is what always by default self weight will be under gravity in y direction. Minus 1, this is very important. Minus kada is hai. So if you are giving all loads, whatever you give, those loads are downward, but y axis is upward. Okay? That's why you have to give the loads as a minus loads or minus factor 1, so that it will act under gravity in downward direction, which is opposite to the y axis. Okay, that is important. So self weight sadhya me deda nahi hai, so we'll discuss after one. Whenever it is excluding self weight, we'll use this command. The next load kya hai, nodal load. So only at the joints, say it is node number 1 and node number 2 at the joints, so you can apply these command fx, fy, fz. So what are the load is there that you can add here? You can add the moment also for a particular load, particular node la. Suppose node number 1 and 2 la jar end moment asel, then you can give this end moments, and which is that mx, my, mz, that you can see. Okay, then member load. Member load madhe evde variations ahet. Uniform force manje kay, UDL, uniformly distributed load. Ata UDL data ami mi explain karnar ahe he sagle kay. Okay, then uniform moment, concentrated force. Now I will give this concentrated force P as per the diagram. What is P? 40 kN load. Center la 40 kN load act hota beam la. I will give this as minus 40. Why it is minus? It is acting under gravity downward direction, which is opposite to the y axis. Okay, that's why it is minus 40. Now if you don't distance this to tumhala, d1 and d2. What is d1? d1 is point of application of this concentrated load from first node or starting node of the beam. Say it is at center, so I will give 3 meter. Okay, center, so I will give 3 meter. It means the point load is acting at a distance of 3 meter from the first node that is at the center. And what is the d2 distance? d2 kya hai? This concentrated load is acting, if it is acting in the eccentric from the axis, a central axis pasun jar thodas different position la asel along width direction la, that may create the eccentricity. In such case you can give the d2 distance. Now what are the load we are applying? It is exactly acting at the centroidal axis. You can give this d2 as 0. Okay, d2 as 0. Now what it shows here, local xyz axis and global xyz. Local manje kay? Now ha beam star madhe tumhala je diste, ha beam jo disto has a axis, individual axis manje ha ekas member ahe. या मेंबरला इंडिविजुअल एक्सिस असतात एक्स वाय झेड. आई विल शो दैट वन, एक मिनिट, अच्छा आई विल शो दैट वन. स्केल मध्ये जाऊन लेबल्स मध्ये जायचं. लेबल्स मध्ये बीम, ओके, बीम ओरिएंटेशन जे दिसतं तुम्हाला त्याला क्लिक करा, अप्लाय. ओके, बीमच्या एक्झॅक्ट सेंटरला तुम्हाला ओरिएंटेशन दिसतो, तीन ऍक्सिस. ओरिएंटेशन म्हणजे काय? ज्यावेळेस मी बीम ऍड केले, नोड नंबर 1 आणि 2 ला मी जॉईन केले, सो जसं मी बीम ऍड करत गेले, नोड नंबर 1 आणि 2, हा स्टार्टिंग नोड आणि हा एंड नोड आहे, तर त्याच डायरेक्शनला एक्स ऍक्सिस येणार. ऑलवेज रिमेंबर इन स्टार्ट प्रो अलॉंग द लेंथ इट इज एक्स ऍक्सिस, परपेंडिक्युलर टू दी length it is vertical is y and lateral is z. Okay, now red color is always indicated as a y axis and green color it is the z axis in this chart, and blue is the x. Okay, now here is the orientation, these are the local axis for this beam number 1. Okay, between nodes 1 and 2. And he kay diste tumhala corner la, he is a global, as a whole structure, these are the global axis of the entire structure, xyz direction. Now in this case, this single beam itself is a whole structure in this stat, so its global and local axis are matching. Okay, sometimes kaya do frame jar mi create kele khali don columns ahet, tar ek column cha axis global axis match honar nahi. Okay, now in that case those are different, but beam che match hotat, but column che match honar nahi. So if you want to give the load in that particular member in the different directions, you can go for the local axis specification. That's why it is mentioned here the command. Ikha ke liye hum -40 ke liye d1 distance is 3 meter, d2 is 0. By default global y this to deu shakta, ita doni axis same hai, global and local. Me local y dile tari chalel, but every time it is not same, the local axis itself is the global axis. And add kara, close kara. Now what it shows here, question mark, it means this load is defined but it is not assigned. And question, I will click this one, use cursor to assign. Okay, concentrated load apply jara. Okay, now the scale as a kami kara as a scale. अगेन स्केल मध्ये मी जातो, इथे दिसते हा पॉइंट फोर्स आहे, पॉइंट फोर्स एरो खूप लहान, 40 किलोटन आहे. मला कमी करायचं आहे पॉइंट फोर्स ला, तुम्ही कमी करा, 20 करा. फॉर्टी किलोटन लोड इट इज ऍक्टिंग एट द सेंटर ऑफ दिस बीम. ओके, सो इट शोज व्हॅल्यूज. नाउ इफ आय प्रेस शिफ्ट व्ही in this beam main window, if I press shift V, our value janare, so it will disappear. Okay, that is shift V command. Again, if I press shift V, it will show the load value. Or you can go into the scale madhe jaun, labels madhe, लोड वैल्यूज दिसते लोडिंग टाइप हियर लोडिंग डिस्प्ले ऑप्शन्स लोड वैल्यूज ह्याला हायलाइट करा अप्लाई ओके करा ते तुम्हाला दिसणार आहे. ठीक नाउ लोड इज ऑल्सो असाइन. ओके आता एक सिंपल एकच लोड घेतला मी 40 किलो टन लोड ह्याच्यामध्येच या लोड केस मध्येच तुम्ही ऍडिशन टाकू शकता अजून ऍड करायचं असेल यूडीएल और एनी अदर कॉन्सन्ट्रेटेड लोड ऍट सम अदर डिस्टन्स और ट्रॅपेझॉइडल लोड काही तुम्ही ऍड करू शकता इन द सेम लोड केस. सो व्हॉट दिस लोड केस वन इंडिकेट्स इट इज अ सेट ऑफ लोड हॅविंग ओनली कॉन्सन्ट्रेटेड लोड. सपोज यू आर ऍडिंग यूडीएल ऑल्सो म्हणजे सायमल्टेनियसली यूडीएल जर ऍक्ट होत असेल तर द लोड केस वन इट इज अ सेट ऑफ लोड इन विच अ कॉन्सन्ट्रेटेड लोड एज वेल एज यूडीएल विल बी ऍक्टिंग. सो दॅट इज द मीनिंग. So everything that is applied, load apply kele. Now we'll go for commands. Compulsory analysis cha adi, manje analyze the ya command cha adi, ha commands mode jaun analysis, perform analysis, all karay. So sagle check karnar, static reactions hai the vagare, all kara okay karu. Analyze, run analysis, save karay. आता मी हा एकच प्रॉब्लेम डिटेलमध्ये घेतलं म्हणजे जास्त वेळ देऊन वगैरे सगळे कमांड्स एक्सप्लेन करून पुढचं मी जर फास्ट घेणार आहे तर तुम्ही प्रॅक्टिस करू शकता. आता बरोबर तीन ऑप्शन झाले नाव अनालिसिस झालं कॅन सी 4 सेकंड्स विद इन 4 सेकंड्स इट इज अनालाइज. ओके नाव तीन ऑप्शन्स आले व्ह्यू आउटपुट फाईल म्हणजे आउटपुट फाईलचे जे आउटपुट रिझल्ट येणार रिॲक्शन्स एव्हरीथिंग गो फॉर पोस्ट प्रोसेसिंग मोड जे मी सांगितलंय शिअर बेंडिंग चेक करायचं असेल तर रिझल्ट एक्सट्रॅक्ट करण्यासाठी अँड स्टे इन मॉडेलिंग मोड इन द सेम मोड. सो यू गो फॉर द पोस्ट प्रोसेसिंग मला रिझल्ट बघायचे डन. नाउ हियर ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड फॉर ऑब्झर्विंग द रिझल्ट ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड अवेलेबल लोड केसेस विल बी देअर. त्यामधले तुम्हाला कुठले पाहिजेत ओनली दोज लोड केसेस यू कॅन टेक ऑन द राईट साइड. सो इट इज बाय डिफॉल्ट सिलेक्टेड ओनली वन केस इज देअर load case apply one. Okay now it will show the results automatically the post processing mode madhe aale. Okay the displacement this still tumhala this is a displacement. Now the here main window madhe he result page aahe or result toolbars result toolbars this is deflection he stresses and beam stresses MZ measure bending moment MY median bending moment MX torsion FZ shear in Z direction and main shear vertical shear in Y axis and this is axial force. Okay so all these are the results commands. Let me try to go to front page to by default deflection diagram is highlighted. आय वॉन्ट टू चेक डिफ्लेक्शन मला चेक करायचं आहे. सो बीम कर्सर मी घेतो सी आय वॉन्ट टू ऑब्झर्व दी डिफ्लेक्शन इज द स्ट्रेट लाईन दिसतोय मला डिफ्लेक्शन इज व्हेरी लेस तर त्याला काय करायचं आहे मला लार्ज स्केलमध्ये पाहिजे असेल तर प्रेस कंट्रोल प्लस स्क्रोल अपवर्ड स्क्रोल करा कंट्रोल प्लस अपवर्ड स्क्रोल सो डिफ्लेक्शन डायग्राम इज एनलार्ज इट्स स्केल इज इन्क्रीज्ड. ओके I can see this is a deflection diagram. So I want to view the values. So what you can do? Results. Results mode animation, everything it is there. Beam stresses, all the reflections, everything, bending shear, etc. Utilization ratio also there. So I will go for the view value, beam results. Which mode a kind of displacement. You see maximum deflection, click kara, annotate kara. See at the center of this beam deflection is 1.35535 mm. Okay so by the equation say PLQ upon 48 EI so for that equation from that equation also you will get the same deflection. Okay so this is a deflection diagram. Now I will remove this deflection diagram. I will go for bending diagram. Right this is bending moment diagram. Results view value beam results displacement kada bending che end maximum midpoint g pajete istun giu shakta annotate. Okay So PL upon 4, PL by 4. Okay. So 40 into 6, 240 divided by 4, that is 60. Okay. 60 kilonewton meter bending at the center. End la 0. So that is bending moment diagram. Remove this one, shear diagram. So this is the MY. Lateral movement 0, torsion 0, F-Z 0, FY. Okay. So thoda sa correction this is the one. Actually, have box paiji. Here it should be box. That there is the small corrections in this star. It will show it as a incline at the center. Okay. As a value bagay say results, V value, beam results, bending kara, shear gap. Take shear values, annotate. Okay, 20 kilonewton, 20 kilonewton, 20 kilonewton. So everything is 20. Okay. Now one more thing. Axial force 0. No axial force in this member. One more thing. Another thing. Double clicks are killing. Double clicks are killing. There is the beam. Is the beam number one. This is geometry. All the geometric properties. Then section properties, loading cases, shear bending. This is the one, shear and bending. Here it will show load case 1. Okay. Now bending about Z, 60. Bending about Y, lateral bending is 0. Shear about Y, you can see this is the box diagram. Okay. Shear force diagram. Shear about Z, it is 0. Okay. So bending like click kele, and either to scroll kele. This is the effective command of this beam of this start pro. Suppose me this thumb length, so the distance dakhavto. So this cursor, this scroll is at a distance of 1.602 meter. At that location, shear is 20 and bending is minus 32.040 kilonewton meter. This minus in this stack, it means it is sagging. Okay. Current load upon khali dile minus manun. That's direction la bending hai. So that's why it's shown as a minus sagging. Okay. Plus manje hogging in this stack. Now last it is deflection. This deflection state these two because global deflection is the command I x axis la highlights alela. Lateral direction madla deflection 0 ahe. Kutla direction the difference hai. Y direction madla deflection ahe. You can see y. It will show this curve. Now let's scroll kara. The 1.74 meter la 1.186 mm displacement ahe. Or you can type any distance. Suppose I will write 2.43 la I have a displacement time. So you can scroll and you can view this diagram. Okay. Otherwise we want to go for the beam is on graph la click kele tumhala bending shear diagram tumhala side la disthe. Okay. So this is simple analysis of supported beam. If you have any questions, doubts in this beam, you can ask all these commands. So tumhala kai assignments problem pan deto. Shall I give the assignment problem for this tab? All the beam problems hai. Just the diagrams pan ahe. SFD BMD diagram pan disthe. Loading pan diagram hai. Loading diagram modeling karun. Just verify kare sa. SFD BMD diagram in the chart. So if you want to, if you want that, those problems, assignment problems for practice, post on group. So we have plenty of the problems, variations in the support conditions, loading, everything. So, give them for practice, more practice. So, konal kai doubt ahe, any doubts are there? Anybody have any questions? those who are beginners for Star Pro, those who are just observing first time, if you have any questions, any confusion on commands or any procedure in commands, you can ask. Practice kara, it needs the practice, then you will get the understanding of all these commands. So why we are going for small element problems? So because step wise we can use all these commands. Okay, so later on when you go for the 3D structure, multiple sections or elements, so in that case you will use this commands very effectively, very fastly. Say if I show now azonic beam the lasel, say simply supported beam with UD lasel, say any some 10 kN per meter loading, the commands are same up to this one. Okay, the node creation, beam addition, then supports, property page, everything. Only what is changed, load mode kind of, instead of load case one add kara, so 40 it is this one. So you can delete this 40, or I will add to this one, load case mode add kar do it, add kar isme again go for the load case mode, member load uniform force, so I'll use this as a minus 10. Okay, what is the d1 distance for UDL? What it shows in this diagram, UDL W1, it is the UDL intensity. So I have given as a 10 kN per meter. Why it is minus? Because it is downward, opposite to the vertical y-axis in the starter core. Now what is it? D1. D1 zero. It means that the starting of the UDL from the first node or starting of the beam, it is zero. It means it will start from the very first point. What is a D2? Ending of this UDL, end point of this UDL at this distance, which is complete span of the beam, served at this as 6 meter. Okay, and what is D3? D3 is the along width direction. There is eccentricity of the load is present. That is from some distance from the axis. So that is the D3 distance. By default, zero kilo current is we are applying at the axis. And global y direction of basically add. Okay. Yes, that is close. Click this one. Use cursor to assign. Assign. Okay. You see, 10 kilo per meter. This UDL is applied. After addition, click. The most constant load, of course, under click, come to delete. Karan. Now we will try to run commands, analysis, performance, all okay. Go for analysis, run analysis. But the third is a Dhoni load apply Kilamulai. There is a change on the diagram. Okay, so within 4 seconds, this is analyzed by okay. Post processing, you can see the reflections, okay. Results, V value, deflection 2.96 mm, double the other reflection of us. Okay, this is the bending diagram. See, it is curve, it is straight, now it is curve because it is bending. We have the UDL over the beam. Displacement pattern. Beams place here, annotate. 105 kN meter, so that is the central bending moment. Okay, then this one will shear.
Are you okay with that?
Results, V value, new results.
Okay with that, we have to work in there. Huh?
15, or central is 20, then 50. Okay. There is shear diagram. If I click this file. Shear bending diagram. So this is shear force diagram. This is reflection about y direction. So do practice more. You will get all these commands clear. Shikhar sir ji sangitle the problems to group further tackle. Then we will plan for those problems also.